Peter Casey was born between 1935 and 1936 and died on the 27th of January 2018. He was an Irish horse trainer. He trained at Stamullen, County Meath. Casey bred Hello Bud, who was fifth in the Aintree Grand National in 2010. Casey enjoyed his first Grade 1 success when Flemstar captured the Arkle Novice Chase at Leopardstown Racecourse. Following Flemstar's victory, he was interviewed on live television by T's Tracy Pigott. He shocked Pigott by declaring, "It's unreal, I can't believe it. I'll have fucking sex tonight and everything." The incident swiftly became an internet sensation. Within one day, a clip on YouTube received in the region of 130,000 hits. In addition, it briefly trended on Twitter. Casey and his wife Junie celebrated their golden wedding anniversary during Easter 2012. Casey died on the 27th of January 2018, aged 82.